Rosa Crafts is a unique shop in the heart of Floyd. And today I'm joined by Debbie Johnson and Trinity Goad, who are showing us how to make flow art necklaces. And we have some examples here. So explain, what is a flow art necklace?
Well, I make flow art gourds.
Okay.
And when you flow paint, it flows onto the ground, and I was losing it. So I captured it on top of a board, and then I peel this off.
Okay.
And this is what makes the necklaces.
So essentially, you're not wasting anything as you are, you know, making, art. Okay, so this is you're painting, and then this is just what kind of falls down.
Right.
Very cool.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so then
you can always make just any kind of paint, mix it, and pour it on a board, and then you can peel it off.
Okay.
It peels off into this, and then you can make the necklaces out of it.
Okay, so show us how you do that.
Okay. Well, Trinity's going to help me.
Okay.
I'm doing a show with Trinity on Saturday.
Oh, okay.
In the Meadows of Dan.
Uh huh.
And thought he should know what it takes to make these things.
Oh, very cool. Okay. So you have all of your craft. What do you have to start with? So you have obviously the pieces of paint.
Yep.
Okay. We're going to get our crafts out of the box. So tell me about your show on Saturday.
We have the Meadows of Dan Folk Fair in Meadows of Dan. It's our 15th year of the Folk Fair.
Mm-hmm.
And what we do is we take the whole town of Meadows of Dan and we turn it into a festival. Yeah, we have music. We have craft vendors. Debbie will be there, of course. We have all local crafters, local honey. Mm-hmm. And it goes from Concord Corner Store all the way down to the community center.
Yes.
And we just have all these people that come. We have live music, and we just have a really good time there. And so Debbie's been with us almost all 15 years of our show. So, of course, you know, we love having her because her stuff is so beautiful.
Yes. Awesome. Okay, so Debbie, you got your stuff now.
What we have is, we forgot these little glass. They're called cobochons.
Okay.
And I get them on Amazon.
Uh-huh.
And this is a diamond glaze.
Okay.
And diamond glaze is important. It's water-based and it's not toxic.
Mm-hmm.
And so if you get it all over, you can wash it off with water.
Right. Gotcha.
And you just put these where you like the color, and you see how it magnifies.
Yeah, okay. So you just kind of pick a spot that you really like, the design and everything in there.
And then you just put a drop of glue
and
put it on.
And then let it dry.
So we already have some here that are already dry.
Okay.
That I've put on
Gotcha. And then you just cut it out.
Then we just cut it out. So I'll cut them out. There you go.
Gotcha. Okay. And then we have these pieces here. And I'm assuming you just kind of...
They're going to be glued on. You know, once it's dry, you can actually just cut right around.
Okay.
You can do an oval one there and just cut right around the...
Okay.
The glass. These are glass tops. And,
Okay, so you're just... this is pretty simple. This is something could do, on the weekend or...
Not toxic. It's just really simple.
Okay.
Little process. And like I say, they get these on Amazon also.
Okay.
Just the backs for jewelry.
What do you not get on Amazon?
not much.
I know, right?
Amazon knows my place really well.
Yes. So then do you just glue that on there?
So then you just glue that onto the onto the back, and you've got a necklace.
Wow. Okay. And then you
put a cord on.
There you go.
And you've got your necklace to go.
There you go. Okay, and then so just like that, you have
a
pretty necklace here that you can just kind of make your own. That's really neat just to be able to do that and not waste any paint or anything that you're doing as you're spending time making art. Well, thank you, Debbie. We really appreciate it. And these are take 5 minutes to make, it seems like.
Yep.
Pretty quick.
Yep.
So, and you teach classes as well. So we can get all of that information where?
On deborosa.com. And it has a schedule of where I am at. I'm going to be at Trinity's show in Meadows of Dan on Saturday.
Absolutely.
The Folk Fest. It's a great, great event that I go to every year.
Thank you, Debbie.